Got a new rod. I'm gonna get to test it out today. Pretty excited, bait casting. It's brand new. It is really windy, so I hope there's not gonna be too much wind noise. I also did some modifications to my little case here, and hopefully get some better audio on that. So, here we go.
Okay, so hopefully the audio is a lot better, and hopefully it's not too windy. I am actually gonna head across the lake here, clear back as far as you can see, all the way to the back there. And that's where I caught my personal best. I'm gonna go back. That was probably a month and a half ago or so. You can see how windy it is. But I'm gonna actually try and get back there and see if I can get a bigger one, throw a new bait, so on and so forth. Well, I haven't had a single hit yet. As you can see, it's calmed down quite a bit right here. This is what I'm getting ready to go fish in, back here in this little area that's being hid from the wind a little bit. Haven't seen any fish activity at all. About 2 foot of water, looking for something big. So we'll see what it looks like. Okay, first fish today. Decent. Very better than decent in my book. Not to consume yet. He's probably my second biggest. Barely hooked. Big old fat thing. I don't know. He might be my biggest. No, definitely not my biggest. Beauty. Let's see how big you are. You are fat though, right? For sure. Hey, you're 15 and a half. You're 15 and a half inch. 15 and a half inch beauty? Yes, you are. On your head. I'm just about to slap. Very nice. Alright, well, I wasn't planning on filming right here, but I'm in this beautiful little patch of stuff. And I came down this row of trees and didn't catch anything, but I saw a lot of activity. So let's just see. We can get a hook up here. If nothing else, just agitate them enough to get them to bite. Maybe flick it up in there. Right there. Try to. After I fix my bait. Not quite right. This is how cold it is out here. We got a little turtle. Right there by the front of the boat. Usually they're gone when you're like 50 foot away. This little guy, he says, I'm cold. I'm staying right here. I'm gonna back off of him a little bit, I think. I'm gonna try.
Okay,
I got one on. Literally just hit it right at the boat. But he's not very big. Got a sore on his side too. I think that bigger fish got him. What do you think of that little thing? A little sore. Alright, I'll be back. I have to do a little bit of surgery on this one. Oh yeah, he's on there. Swimming towards me now. I don't know what he is. He's a good one. There he is. probably 2 pounds. Yeah, it's probably 2 pounds. How's that one? Another 15 and a half, probably. 16 inch. Oh, and another one. Didn't want to be caught. Oh. My bad. It's 14. It's only a 14 incher. Not the big one of the day. Lacking by a couple of pounds. Good quality fish today, that's for sure. I'm gonna go get this other one. Okay, so I have had enough of this cove, even though I caught a pretty good one. I'm probably gonna go to the front of the cove again. That's where the big ones were that I actually caught and missed and everything like that. So I'm gonna go back up there and try to do that and then head out. Oh, let's go check this out. I actually might record a little bit of that. I'll move across here. I'm just going to go right through here. One pull up. Down. Bang to the boat. Nothing on finder. Oh, you found a stick though. Can you stop me? Alright. See what happens up here. Alright folks, that's it. This is going to be a wrap. It was a so-so day on the lake. It was really windy. Makes it a real pain in the rear on a kayak. I caught 4 really decent bass, 1 15 and a half, so on and so forth. Not enough fish, but it was all right. Still, a bad day on the water is still better than a good day at work. All right, we'll talk to y'all later.